This video is going to be covering tables in HTML. Tables are very important when it comes to HTML because it's very nice to organize data. Not only in tables can you insert text as shown on screen, but you can also insert things such as video players, images, basically any HTML or PHP element onto your website can be embedded within a table itself. So it's a very important tag. It's so important that it requires 3 videos within this whole HTML series. I did say this is a basic series, but even though it is a very basic series, these are tags you need to know in HTML because they are very important when organizing data. And when you get into advanced website making, you want to know how to make a table because if you don't, then it will be very hard. So let's make a basic layout, and this is very important. So then you want to make the table tag. So just use the standard table tag, so open bracket, close bracket, then followed by table. And as I said, this is very important. So in a table, you have rows and you have columns. So first you want to make a table row, TR. You would think that table column is table C, TC, but it's not. It's actually T, so let's just type a T. And then a D because it's TD, table data. And then you want to close the bracket and then make the ending tag. So there we go. So I have this basic tag. So I just want to copy and paste this a bunch to save some time. So I'm going to make 4 because I have 4. And then I'm going to close this table row. So it's a very simple tag to use. Table row, then you have table data within that row. So 4 columns. So I'm just going to copy and paste that as well because there are 3 rows within and it has 4 columns. So now I can start to input data into this. So I can go ahead and type a few things and that is done. So I have typed in a few things, sped up time a little bit to make your life a lot easier. And then we can go ahead and add the table tag and then add the body tag. And then we can go ahead and add the HTML tag and element. So then we can just go ahead and view our table. As you can see, it's not the nicest one. There are no borders. So to fix this, you just want to go to the table tag and type a very simple command, which would be border equals whatever you want. So I want 1 pixel, so do that. And then go ahead and refresh and it adds a little bit of border. Don't worry, we'll get into advanced options later. Now we want to add a center tag to center this. And now the table is centered. So this is a very, very simple tutorial, but it's a very simple tutorial. However, it is very, very important because, like I said, you can do some very powerful things. We'll get more in depth in future videos of Microtech tutorials. So in the next video, I will be talking about table headers, which will be covered in the next video. Very important things to know in HTML and XHTML, because when you move on to things like CSS, PHP, you need to know this. So thank you guys for watching this Microtech tutorial, and for more, check out microtechtutorials.com.